You can see what is happening here. You know, when was that? Is it Saturday? Saturday, Korom. Is it Duja? It's Saturday. We were trying to show people that whatever you say, God can honor it. So we tried to show it by saying, to sleep. I mean, we've been doing this.
Thing.
And I tell you that a child of God can just say, die, you die. So I stopped saying to say, sleep. I spoke something, I say, laugh. Everybody was laughing. They failed to stop laughing. Mama here was failing here.
Mama na
because I could not say stop. I don't know if you're hearing me. If Jesus said, Lazarus, come forth. Don't forget where you come from. As a God will do, will bless you. But don't forget where
you come from.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So I want to pray with you. You can start to ask God and say, God, help me today. Adjust me so that I suit your will. Because the will of God is to bless you, to heal you, to deliver you, to raise you. You can pray as you are sitting there. It is your time. It is your time to pray. Ask God. God, today I believe is my day.
And it's close. And it's close to the lowest valley. For the blood that gives me strength.
In Jesus' name, amen.
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 God say, I must say it again. And He will impart you with power from there. Are you hearing me?
Amen.
I'm just to say a word, sleep. You will see people sleeping here. I'll just say a word, sleep. You see, other people are not even sleeping here because of problems. I'll just say that word there. You'll be surprised, many of you here, others have got stress, you've been praying for things to get, you could not get anything. Others want children, you went to many doctors, no way.
Huh? Amen.
So there are things that you cannot get by your money, but God can strengthen your ways.
Oh!
Amen.
Oh!
Amen. I command many of you here now, to sleep now.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Just watch and see. I'm seeing another one there. Ashes, can you just move around? You will see many people now. Only these 2 minutes I spoke that word, but you will see many people. Already another one very close to you there. Ashes. You say the way I saw it, I just say, sleep. I command you to sleep. Just that. You will feel. So if I say, I command you to be anointed. Only that. Can you see there? What is happening there? There are many now. And these are the people that I'm going to command and say, get a job. And you get it. Get money, you get it. Watch. Watch there. Sleep.
Robala.
There are others who are crying about jobs here. But God is resting you now. You will never go up and down again. Searching for jobs. It's over. Carry them out.
Sleep.
I don't want to say that word again because what I've said was enough. I even look at my pastor yesterday. I say, be careful. I went to Corumbia. I said, be careful. I went to Mama. Mama, be careful. Watch. If you are quiet now, you could hear now, it's like You can hear like, it's like something in the
air.
That's why you see these people like this. Watch everywhere. Can you see that it's a serious case? You can speak a word, it happen. Tell your neighbor, you can speak a word and it happen. Some of you didn't even hear what I said. I just said, sleep. It happened. Just said, sleep. It happened. Stress is going now.
Stress is yes.
Sickness is leaving you.
Maluchi achava.
This. So the problem is, you are talking many, many nonsense. By the time when you want to speak something, it doesn't. You know, those nonsense affect what you're saying. I don't know if you're hearing me. I'm commanding only worshippers here to sleep. Watch them. Watch them. Watch them. Look at the worshippers there. Look at that number one, number two. Watch. Look at that one. Just watch them. Watch them. They are sleeping. Can you command somebody very close, say, even you sleep? So you can speak something and it happened. Look at worshippers there. Now when I'm speaking with you here, if I begin to travel here, walking here, look at this one. See? How are you?
I'm fine.
Stand up. Look at this one. Because, well, look at it. Don't touch it. They're asleep. So, look at this lady. My Jesus. Look at yourself, Mama. Look at you. Look at yourself. It's something that you people need to believe when you say it. Look, there are people who are slumbering now. So now, I want everybody to believe that whatever you can say, look at Mama, you're sleeping, Mama. Many of you are sleeping, you feel it now. Eh? You feel sleep. Look here, I'm making it times two. Now you even snore now. Let me just walk. Before I prophesy, let me just walk. You're sleeping, Mama? Take care. Oh, my Jesus. Can you stand, all of you here? Sleep. Watch. Just watch. Can you stand here? Sleep. Can you stand here? Sleep. Watch. All of them. Same time, other people sleep, same time. Stand here. Sleep. So the power of God can do anything. Can you stand here, you people here, in front of me? Stand, all of you, in front of me. Sleep. Watch them. They're dropping down. All of you, sleep in Jesus' name. Look at this one. Look at them. So you can see now. Sleep. Look at them. You understand what is the power of God now? Eh? Look at this one. Look. Stand here, you people. Hungry, you? Sleep. Sorry, Mama. Can you stand here? Sleep. All of you now. All who are supposed to sleep, sleep now. Look at the back there. Others are there. All of you here. Sleep. In Jesus' name. How are you feeling?
I'm okay. Yeah? I'm okay.
How are you feeling, Mama? Say amen. So you can see she's, I'm asking her, she's, how are you feeling, Mama?
Amen.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm good. Okay.
Say now, all of you here. Sleep. Yeah, there are many people who are sleeping here. Sleep. In Jesus' name. Yeah. Sleep. In Jesus' name. Yeah. Yeah. Sleep in Jesus' name. Yeah. Sleep in Jesus' name. Yeah. Sleep in Jesus' name. Something is holding my eyes. You feel that? You feel the same thing? You don't feel anything?
I feel it.
You feel it? Say now. I want you to feel it. How are you? You see? So, let's believe in the power of what? My brother, you are sleeping. Hey, cameraman. Hey, cameraman. Hold him, hold him. Leave that camera. You'll follow the camera. He's asleep, cameraman. Some people, they don't believe that you can speak away. Watch now. Can you just come and show these people? Look at them. These people. Sleep! Sister, you have felt like my wife. Can you come here? How are you? Yo. Sorry. So this is to tell you that Caroline, you are feeling something. Come. Pastor Manele, you are feeling something. Come. He said, okay. It's not feeling. He wants to feel it. Come. Come with Caroline. You want to sleep also. You want to hear it. It's real. Say yes.
Yes.
How are you?
I'm okay. I'm okay.
Say hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Say hallelujah now.
Hallelujah.
Come and look at him now. Bring camera closer. Because it's anointing. How are you feeling now? You understand the power of God now. How are you feeling? Say amen.
Amen. Huh? Amen.
I hear you.
Amen.
Huh? So now you can feel it. Look at my daughter there. Look at my daughter. Come here. Come here. Leave my lele. It's a pastor. Look at my daughter. Come. Look at my daughter here. How are you feeling? How are you? Sorry. How are you, brother? So you can see. How, Paul, come here. How are you? Stand up. How are you? How are you? So all of us here, we need to believe in what? It's a sin if you are watching this and you don't believe in the power of God. It's what? It's a sin. Today, God has given you power. Brother, I saw you pray. Come. This man is a prayerful man. Come on. God is giving you rest too.
Amen.
Huh?
Amen.
Huh?
Amen.
So you can see. He's feeling it. God is anointing this man. And from this, because he has been seeing vision.
Amen. Amen.
Sleep. Look at him. This anointing upon him now. The engine has started now. It's reversing. He's asleep. Look at him now. He's asleep. He's accelerating. He's going to America. Look at him. Watch him. He's falling now. Come this side. Come this side. It's like he wants to fall forward now. He's asleep already. So God said, I must do it again for the last time. It's a sin if you don't believe in what? Because look here, somebody saying this, and this thing happened. Look at this man now. You are mama. Can you stand up, mama? This is mama. This mama cannot rob you. Sleep, mama. Tell somebody, say, my friend, let's fear God from today. Pastor, come here. Come here. Look at these people. When you say you are blessed, they are blessed. When you say receive a car, they receive a car. When you say you are delivered, they are delivered. Pastor, God has given us authority that when we speak something, God honors what we are saying. Even you today. You see, I'm staying with my pastor here. Are you hearing me? You now also, you have been given the same authority. When you say something today, it will happen to you exactly the way you want it to happen. You want to say something? You want to say something? Stand up, stand up, stand up. Stand up now. Say, in the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Let me wake up these ones. Wake up. Watch. They are waking up. All of them. All of them. Wake up, all of you. Say, in the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Today,
today,
I've got power in my tongue.
Whatever I say.
Whatever I say. It shall come to pass. Do you want to say something? Can you stand up and go back? Go back, go back. You want to say something? Do you want to see something? Say the name of Jesus. I want to say something. Say whatever you want to say, whatever you want to see. Prayer, prayer. Say it. Say it. Say. Say. Say it.
Yes, 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 yes. Say it. In Jesus' mighty name. Listen, listen. I just stop you. I want you to be very careful. Because can you say something you want now? Do you want healing? Are you sick of cancer? What HIV, whatever. You can say something today and the power of God will come to manifest that healing in your body. Can you just say in the name of Jesus? I'm commanding my desires to come to me. Say something. Say something. Name. I saw some people here. You have moving things here in your stomach. Can you say you are moving in me? Come out. It will come out. If you have got fibroid, say you fibroid. Come out. It will come out. Can you just say something and command it to leave you? Speak something. Hey, hey, she's vomiting. She's vomiting. In Jesus' name. Amen. There are demons that are hiding in your family. Are you hearing me?
Amen.
That can make you not to live the life you want to live. Those demons are called generational curses. Generational demons, they cause curses. Are you hearing me?
Amen.
Say you curse.
You curses.
In my family.
In my family.
You won't affect me.
You won't affect me.
Break.
Break.
I break you.
I break you.
Can you break that? Break.
Break. Roba, roba, roba. I break. I break. I break.
Break that curse.
I break you in the name of Jesus. You curses, I break you in my family, in the mighty name of Jesus. I break you, I break you, I break you, I break you, I break you. You generational curses, curses of sicknesses, I break you in the mighty name of Jesus. I break you curses, I break you, I destroy you in the mighty name of Jesus. I break you in Jesus' name, in the mighty name of Jesus. I destroy you. I destroy you.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
There are some people among us here. You are cursed that money must never enter your hand. There's a problem in your hand. There's a problem in your hand. I want to curse that curse. I want to curse that curse.
Amen.
Just lift your right hand. I command that curse to break.
Amen.
Lift your two hands now. The demon will leave you. That demon will leave you. I put finances in your hands.
Amen.
Financial breakthrough in your hands.
Amen.
Father, can you show me those people? Show
Amen.
Me. Show me. They are here. They are here. The curse is leaving your hands.
Amen.
It's leaving your job.
Amen.
It's leaving your business.
Amen.
I speak financial breakthrough.
Amen.
Father, show me those people.
Thank you, Jesus.
Something is coming out of your hand right now. The demon that was stealing your money is coming out of your hand.
Amen.
It's coming out of your hand. I say fire to that hand.
Amen.
Holy Ghost, fire to your hands.
Amen.
Put your hands down.
It's on my sofa.
Put them to your pocket. You are blessing your pocket. You are blessing your pocket. Put your hands up. Put your hands up. Father, in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I come and say, your children, they are receiving promotions.
Amen.
They are receiving connections.
Amen.
I say fire.
Amen.
They say you won't drive a better car. You won't build a bigger house. Whatever which is nice. They are fighting it. Those demons are located. They are located. They are located. Put your hands down. Don't worry.
Matoye first.
People are vomiting here. They're screaming here. They say you will never give birth. I remove that problem in your stomach. I remove it right now. They say to you, things must move. A snake is moving in your stomach. I destroy that snake.
Amen.
I destroy that snake.
Amen.
You snake.
When
fire, fire.
Mullo
you snake, fire.
Mullo.
Fire on you.
Mullo
fire on you, snake.
Mullo no.
I command you there.
At
the back there. Those idols in your family. They were worshipping them. They're affecting you. So that you must never prosper. I cancel them. They are the ones who are giving you food when you are asleep. You always dream eating. Today is over. I say it's over. I say fire. Brother, are you coming from Nigeria?
Nigeria, buti.
Let me hear, Pastor. Are you coming from Nigeria? Eh? Eh?
Yes, sir.
Because I'm seeing idols there.
No, but I can't make
you one. Yes, sir.
I mean, you have been praying.
No, rappel.
But always your things are not going well.
Yes.
But you never know it was caused by this thing. They were worshipping something.
Yes.
Eh?
Yes.
You know your family were worshipping something.
They tell me stories about my great grandmother.
They were worshipping those things.
Yes.
Now those things, they want people now.
They came to me last night.
They say?
It came to me last night.
Those things.
Yes.
Give glory to God.
Amen.
They came to you and say what?
They came to me using the face of my father.
Yes.
So all of a sudden my father pulled out a knife.
Yes.
He want to stab me with a knife. So I call the name of Jesus, I begin to
brother, I don't know you. This is a serious attack. You are trying everything. You're a very good man. You love God. Even when you were sitting here, you were praying to God.
Yes.
You were saying, God, I mean, I want your intervention. You were saying that.
Yes.
You said, God, intervention in my life. I want to see a change.
Yes.
You will pray this prayer.
Yes.
God said, I must tell you that those things will never affect you. Tonight, God will give you a vision. You are going to destroy everything.
Amen.
Are you hearing me?
Yes.
Amen. In Jesus' mighty name. Come on. Out. Out. You are free. You are free. You demon, you are defeated.
Keep watching, Charis.